got a real smile on her face when she talks about it. See, that's nice.
Because she had, it was almost like a young little school, a teenager.
A teenage crush or something.
Oh my gosh, and she would talk about their, when they met and things they went through and stuff like that.
Well, your mom was telling us yesterday about the story of how they met. Which at a cotillion. At a cotillion. Yeah, and that he
She don't see him over there. She saw everybody.
Yeah, but she didn't see.
You know what I mean? She, according to her, when she went over there, she don't have a chance to see him.
Yeah.
And then I said, Ma, the way you are with Papi, you telling me that you went over there and you didn't see him? Y él me contestó, es que había tanta gente. Había tanta gente mm-hmm. que no pude.
Mm-hmm.
Mas sin embargo, vio a todos, mira, vio a Luisito.
Todo es mi
hermano. Yeah. Vio a Toñito, me describió, me dijo, Toñito, triste. Porque como ellos hacían, eran de business, hacían trampas mm-hmm. y hacían cosas, ¿ves? Y ella, eso era lo que ella tenía siempre en mente. Entonces dice, lo vi tan, vi a Federico y lo vi bien triste.
Mm-hmm.
Ella vio a Tomás. Ya te digo, menos a
Federico estaba triste también, Federico.
Sí, Federico y Toñito eran una tristeza.
But no, I like the story about the cotillion because I wanted to get that on the camera too, that they met at a cotillion, but she was too young, she was there with her father.
Yeah. Oh, they went
And she right away she saw him and she felt the same way, I guess. She liked him, even though he was so much older than her.
Yeah,
I thought he was much older. He was, when they got married, he was 32.
And she was 17?
Yeah. It's on the birth certificate. It's on the marriage.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
we're going into white.
He was 32, yeah.
Okay.
And, so she says he was so handsome in his uniform.
Yeah, your mom was telling how all the girls in town were kind of interested in him. To say the least.
Yeah, but she loves having that. But I used to love when she would say those stories about it. I do a swimming with handsome.
Mm-hmm. Guapo. Guapo.
Y me besó o me tocó. Whatever she would say. Yeah, she would say that. And then she would tell us stories about it.
Well,
I'm
going to tell you something. Yo sigo la desoleña porque yo soy todos los días, todas las noches yo soy de boca.
De verdad.
En todos los sueños míos, él está incluido.
Oh, well, you've never told me that, mother. You always, you dream with him every night? Well, what kind of dreams are they? Are they X-rated, or they R-rated, or are they...
Es como una vida familiar.
Sí, eso es.
Siempre están envueltos los muchachos como cuando los estábamos
So you visit him at night? You visit daddy at night? At night you visit him? And you feel daddy too?
Wow.
And how about when you don't have the cat with you? Like, how about when the cat's not around? Like here, you don't have the cat here. Well, he's in, I mean, you know, she's got his ashes in there.
I was out with the girls, and he called. So the first, I saw the call, I ignored it. I said, I'm out, why are you calling me? But he called a second time.
I think, okay, I better answer just in case something.
So he says, Bruni, did you come home? I says, no, I didn't come home. He says, are you sure? He says, no, you were here. You came home. I says, I didn't come home. I haven't been home. I left and I haven't been back. He says, I could have sworn you came. Because he fell asleep on the couch. I could have sworn you came and I have the covers over me. And either you put the covers on me or you took the covers away from me. And I swore you. And I said, what, are you going to die? And I'm holding you back. That was so weird.
And it's weird.
Again, you sure you weren't here? I says, Tony, honest to God, I was not there. That's funny. Isn't that weird?
That is funny. That is weird, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. That's bizarre.
Who's been visiting? En la cama.
Sí, en la cama. Yo estaba acostada y él sentado al lado de la cabeza mía. Uh-huh. Él estaba sentado ahí.
How old was? How old was he?
Bueno,
I mean, was he young dad? Was he old dad? What was he?
He was a lot older.
At the end, so he was old dad. He was like when he died. Okay. And he just looked down at you? I mean, he didn't say anything, he just looked. Yeah. That's nice.
Un día, al terminar un sueño, yo le dije a Jaime, le dije, quédate quieto todavía, porque lo vi haciéndome, cogió una carretera, la cerró.
Pero todo lo que
highway, y lo cerró. Y tenía muchos empleados poniendo flores a los lados. Y puso ese sitio precioso, porque por ahí era que me iban a llevar a mí. Y entonces me estaba esperando. Pues ahí, pues, yo tenía un sueño con Jaime.
Que él nunca me gritaba. Era bien eso. Se nos oían peleando, él nunca me dijo una palabra, se compara por cualquier cosa, decirme una palabra mala, ¿no? Nunca.
Yeah, they had a good marriage.
A veces, Jesse me dice, abuela, grapa, tú sé, dale, como te
quita. Oh, yeah.
Le decía cosas a Jesse, de mí. De cosas que yo era así, le dice cosas bonitas. Y yo carajá por Dios, ¿sabes? Con cosas que el abuelo le decía.
Yeah, I think one of his favorites was that your grandmother is worth more than her weight in, was it diamonds?
In gold.
In gold, oh, whichever is what he said. He said there's nothing more valuable than a woman, she's worth more. And, you know, is it 6 o'clock? Okay, I gotta get ready. Bye.
¿Quién? ¿Tinín?
¿Y abuela tenía 98 cuando murió?
Tía
Paca tenía sobre 100, ¿verdad?
Por ahí, tía Paca murió como de los casi tirando para los, no, para los 91, como murió tía Paca. Tu mamá murió de
85.
Tía Carmen murió más joven.
Tía Carmen murió como de algunos 70 y algo.
Más sin embargo, los varones.
Los varones, todos, es raro el que pasa de 70.
Pero ustedes son iguales, los torres. Las mujeres están aquí, todos los varones de amor.
You may be one of the oldest living torres.
El otro día yo estaba...
I mean, all you, the men seem to...
No, there's a couple of cousins of mine that are older, much older.
Okay. Oh, well, Fred and the Yarsies, yeah. Yeah, they're all there. Pero Torre.
¿De
Torre?
Yo soy
mayor. Petronilo, hermano de papi, tenía...
Pero de los torres que duran, de los varones, yo soy el mayor.
You're the oldest daughter.
I think so. Porque lo de Cito es menor que yo.
Sí, son menores que
yo. Yeah. 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 I think that one of the
old. It makes sense that you would be the old. I think, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Pues Tito era, yo le pedí.
Pero tú eres un recién nacido cuando yo venga a ser el 46, quiere decir que ya, tú sabes,
sí.
Recién nacido cuando te casaste.
Cuenta del 46.
¿Y qué año tú naciste?
Y él tenía, él yo creo que no tenía ni
no, dos años. No, no, tenía dos años cuando tú tenías. Porque él nacía en el 44, pues no.
Exacto. Así es que, mira, ven.
Pero los
sí, oh, mira, y las hermanas de mi papá, todas pasaron de los 90.
Sí, me recuerdo de una.
Y a Valdina y Adelaida.
Adelaida yo no me recuerdo de
todas.
Valdina sí.
Ahora, fíjate, los hijos de ella murieron bien jóvenes todos.
Jovencitos
todos.
Porque era una de la otra, por del otro lado.
Sí, del otro lado, eso era del otro lado. Este...
Y tenemos el sobrino.
Pero mira.
Monchito, que es Monchito.
Monchito, sí.
Monchito, are this and they're still alive?
Yeah, he lives in Ponce.
I've heard you talk about him, but I don't think I've ever met him. And how what is he? How is he related?
He's a cousin.
And cousin by on but your father's side on. Okay. Right, right. So you were talking about the daughter's side.
Red, Sammy.
Angel Damon.
Yeah, los cuatro de Federico.
Yeah, because after you three. Ellos son the next, or the four brothers, or the next. Right. Yeah, you're the first, yeah. Yeah, she is, yeah. But then, después de Genara fue Federico. Federico, and those are his four boys. The one, Dan, John David,
Sammy
and Fred.
Tony.
Who's Tony? Tony?
Tony Federico tuvo seis hijos.
Oh, seis hijos. Oh. But they died young or they've just passed since?
No.
Oh, okay.
One was killed. They both were killed.
Okay.
One by the police and one by the mafia.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah.
Man.
Which one was by the mafia?
Tony Ed.
No, wait a minute, tío. Yo, wait a minute, de los Torres.
No, 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 Tony Andy.
You're wrong. Tito es el más viejo de antes que tú.
No, no, we're talking about the living.
No, pero vamos hablando.
Tú tenías hermano mayor, que era hijo de Jaime, porque ya estábamos un poco, pero mami, ustedes no estaban muertos. Tuve el sueño más
bonito,
y empezó a decirnos de la gente que había visto, but we were there.
She mentioned all her siblings?
She mentioned all of them.
Really?
No sabe del sitio que yo vengo, dijo ella.
She says, vine de un sitio lo más bonito.
Empezó a contar de
la cosa. Then she started explaining.
Y lo dijo clarito, clarito.
¿Te acuerdas que yo le llamé y le dije a Aida? Porque yo había prometido a este.
I was in the room cuando pasó eso. Entonces ella dice, estaban toditos, hablé con toditos y toditos también. El único que estaba
que no vio papá.
Serio era
Toñito,
she said, que estaba, el que no estaba contento era
estaba triste, estaba triste.
Because he was in a place to die.
So, and then after she said that, tú viniste y le limpiaste y le cambiaste el gown. Llegamos a la casa y tú dijiste, ma, tu abuela despertó y quiere que un servicio.
No, porque yo le pregunté a ella cuando
pasó. Y yo le dije, she better hurry up and die, or I'm tired of this whole time.
No,
porque yo le dije a ella, cuando pasó eso, que ella vino y después de todas esas cosas me lo pidió, ¿verdad? Entonces yo le dije a ella, le dije, mami, ah, porque ella vino cantando himnos.
Cantando corito, ya cantando.
Mira, yo lo que pasó ese día, si yo estoy sola, yo no se lo cuento a nadie porque no me lo creen. Pero está conmigo, que ya lo sabe.
No, y esta se tenía ese lado y yo en este lado.
Y esta le repetía, mami, no me hagas eso.
No, porque mira, después del cumpleaños.
De Mandetta.
Era las 12 de la noche. Y yo me levanté, el himno estaba ahí, lo aquí. Y yo tenía la mano de mami y él.
Y me dice,
eso es thunder.
Y fueron las 12 de la noche y yo me paro. Yo me paro y le digo, y la beso. Y le digo, mami, no es a mi cumpleaños.
Yes.
Yo me beso. Y yo me fui al otro.
Ella me tuvo a mí, yo sé yo qué tiempo, me tuvo a mí con mi toalla, mi camisa, mi ¿verdad? ¿Te acuerdas?
Didn't she talk about seeing Ricardo?
¿Ah?
Did one of you tell me that she talked about?
Porque yo le pregunté, entonces yo le dije, Dios, mami, tú fuiste a viste de esa gente y no viste a papi. Me dijo, era que había tanta gente,
buena semana,
fíjate, oye, me dice, era que había tanta gente que yo no pude apreciar, pero me dio los nombres de todos los hermanos que vio, todo lo que vio, lo lindo que era.
I didn't see it. No, he knows where I am.
Somebody went by.
Your husband divorced you?
No, that's not my husband. Oh, is that my husband? No, that's not my husband. That's somebody else's husband. I don't know. So say it again. I'm sorry. So you asked about Ricardo. You asked about Ricardo, and she said...
And
RC.
And
RC, that's all I know.
No, that, it was in the
right.
Oh, the thunder. Oh, the thunder. I'm sorry. It's thunder. I thought you said, who is that? I was like, an RC, that's all I know. Okay, okay. It was like this yesterday. It started raining at about this time. So I'm sorry. Okay, preguntarte sobre. So she didn't say, okay, so she said she just didn't see him. You would think, yeah, you would think. But she saw her siblings, that's who she saw.
Y esta le decía, pero mami, déjala ahí, que se vaya, déjala que ya te arregló. Y ella le decía, no, porque se me va y no vuelve, ¿verdad? Te decía, ella es la que me pregunta y me cuida. Ella es la que está conmigo.
And then mom went...
And then Maria...
And just, yeah. What, like 15 minutes later? Oh, I know. When we called him and told him about it, me la rompieron. Oh, yeah, of course. He was right there with her, absolutely. In fact, I was thinking of that, and as soon as I saw them, I got out of the way because I knew he was just going to roll over me. Oh, see? Oh, that I didn't know. Oh, really? You ended up in the same bed? Oh, really? Oh, that's interesting. And that's why you,
yeah.
Is that you don't remember anything more? She doesn't remember anything more. See, she doesn't remember what you're talking about.
She doesn't remember
it. Yeah. Okay. So she was already zoning out. Okay, so she was sitting up and all. It's not that she had collapsed or anything.
No. She didn't collapse or anything. She was just emotionally.
She was like
almost
comatose, maybe?
Like in shock. She was in shock. That's right. Okay. That's what it was. She was in shock. So we saw that she wasn't acting rationally because she couldn't. You would talk to her, she made no sense or anything. She was in shock.
Yeah.
So I said, you know what? This is not good. So we called the ambulance.
Mm-hmm.
They came, they examined, and they took her to the hospital.
Where we at?
Porque cuando en la emoción de ella fue cuando la bajaron.
Because they saw her take grandma out?
She was in the room when grandma passed.
Right.
Grandma was laying on the bed here, your mother was sitting here, and she was in the room when she passed. When she saw that grandma pass, she went over to her, she kissed her, she said what she said, because she realized it, and then she went back to her chair. And when she was sitting in her chair, I was watching her, and I noticed that she wasn't acting, that she was like in a fog. So then, when someone called for them to come pick up the body, she went downstairs, and I went downstairs with her. She was sitting at Ada's kitchen.
Exactly.
okay.
on one of the chairs,
yes.
and I was watching, and I was trying to talk to her to get a feel. And she wasn't responding. She was like, so I said, you know what, this is my girl. It's called.
So you have somebody picking up grandma, and yeah, you have an ambulance coming for mom.
We called the ambulance to come and pick her up. They examined her. This is how we're going to take her. She was in shock.
Yeah.
That's what it was. She
yeah.
was in shock.
Yeah.
Me cogieron y entonces tú sabes cuando yo desperté, cuando yo desperté y me di cuenta, estaba Aida, estaba Zayda, estaban alrededor de la cama. Yo desperté y era como, creo que era 5 o 6 por ahí.
That same day, the day that she went in, you guys, in the evening already, by then, yeah. Yeah.
By that time, I think it was the 3 hours of the morning.
Yeah, yeah.
They had gone, he rented us, we went to back home. And I remember saying, my grandmother better not call me because she was in a hospital. She said, this is enough already. Sure enough, we get into the house, the phone rings.
Go back.
And then you go right there.
And we went back. She was sleeping.
When we got out, I said, this is easy.
Then
so
she wakes up from this dream.
Looking all over.
Where did you go for the dollars? Okay.
This experience she had.
Okay.
And she says, I just came back from this beautiful place. And she starts to narrate what she saw.
Like she was sleeping. Yeah.
She was sleeping. And she noticed what happened, and that's when she went over to
her. Right. Okay. Yeah.
And then she,
yeah. Yeah. And Zayda was not there at that point. You guys called Zayda?
No, Zayda.
You called Zayda.
We called Zayda.
As soon as, yeah. Right.
Porque el aire donde el oxígeno se le fue, se chuparó la máquina cuando ella empezó como a perder el pulso y esa cosa. Yo me pasaba, ¿verdad, Luz María? Con la mano.
Siempre decía.
Y yo decía, se lo falta. Y le chequeé la pierna y vi que la pierna estaba un poquito hinchada. Yo dije,
yeah, she was at the end.
Yes, absolutely. Yeah, you know, yeah.
And she went beautifully, I must say.
Oh, sure,
she
I agree.
That's the same happened to Teddy's mother.
Yeah.
And that makes sense.
She went very
that makes sense because you need less oxygen, so that makes sense.
Very slow, very slow.
No, you're right. She went well. She went well. Yeah. It's just what happened with this one afterwards. That was not a good way to end it. But, oh, especially no, I can totally understand. And that's why when Dad passed, we gave him medication because we were nervous that that was going to happen.
When ella estuvo en el hospital, que Tony dice que he get a prize, $50,000 on there.
Oh yeah.
Okay, that's what happened.
You talk about this, Tony.
Yeah. Entonces Tony me dijo, mira Irma, con la locura de él, tú sabes.
Yeah.
Me habló y me dijo, mira Irma, yo voy a llamar a Florida para poner un hombre para trabajar por un mes o dos hasta que abuela pase de todo esto. Y yo le dije, mira, Tony, no es necesario. Tú sabes cómo está cuidada ella, atendida. Lo que va a pasar, va a pasar. Yo te prometo a ti, porque te voy a decir esto, ya ella estaba en condiciones que ella no hablaba, no podía hablar con Tony. Tony la llamaba y ella ya, pregúntale a Tony para que tú veas, no podía hablar con Tony ni nada. Porque no, tú sabes, no tenía el... Por eso yo sabía que ya ella lentamente se estaba aquí, con el curso. Y entonces yo le dije a Tony, le dije, pues mira, vete en confianza. Si ella yo la veo, que da tiempo. Si yo la veo que da tiempo de llamarte, está feliz. Yo te prometo que tú vas, que yo te llamo si hay tiempo de que ella, tú la puedas ver en vida antes de morir. Y entonces, porque entonces cuando Tony vino, entonces yo le dije a Aida, fíjate lo que se me ocurrió, le digo a Aida, Aida, coge el teléfono y llama rápidamente a Tony. Dile a Tony que se venga, que venga. Lo que yo le prometí, y Tony vino. Y entonces cuando Tony vino, mira las palabras que ella le dijo a Tony. ¿Qué tú quieres más? Entonces, cuando Tony vino, yo le dije a Tony, cuando Tony llegó, ella se puso a hablar, no mentira, Tony entonces se puso a hablar con ella el teléfono, y de que ella no hablaba con Tony, le respondió a Tony, le hablaba a Tony, le habló a Tony, un poquito antes de Tony. Y entonces le dice a Tony, de todo lo que le dijo un poquito con trabajo, le dijo, Tony, háblale a mami a ver si tiene chance de hablar con ella. Y Tony habló con ella y ella por teléfono, ya había pasado eso que tú ni te contó, de que ya había ido allá y todo eso, y le dijo, hijo, todavía tienes tiempo.
Oh, for him to come.
De la, tú sabes, de la palabra de Dios y eso. Y le dijo, hijo, todavía tienes tiempo.
But she was talking about
when
okay, so she was talking about for him to be saved, you mean?
Exactly.
Okay. Because he's not, is he agnostic or something?
I don't know. No.
Time to get to her.
That's what I was asking. Yeah, okay, that's what he meant. Okay, thank you. Okay.
En otras palabras, yo le había prometido algo si me daba tiempo.
Okay. Right. So she told him this time comes.
Yes.
And in other words, she'll wait for him.
Yeah.
In a way, she was saying she's going to wait for him.
Yeah. Before, she didn't pronounce any words. She wasn't allowed to talk.
Right.
And then ella le dice, hijo, todavía tienes tiempo.
Okay. So he got on the plane and came right away. That makes sense. That makes sense.
The best stories are when she would talk about grandpa.
That I'd like to hear, yeah.
When grandma would talk about grandpa, first of all, she would break up sometimes and say, ay, tuve un sueño con Ricardo.
Sí, porque yo tenía esa ilusión.
Tuve un sueño con Ricardo. Se veía tan lindo. And sometimes she would say that he even kissed her or he would touch her, you know. And when she would talk about him, it was like she was eating the sweetest candy or the sweetest fruit.
So she was...